Welcome to the intricate world of Apache Struts. Check the blog or the evidence of exploitation at the end of this video and get info on patch and exploits. Today, we uncover CVE-2023-50164, a vulnerability threatening the fabric of Java EE web applications. This critical flaw allows unauthorized path traversal and remote code execution, a stark reminder of the exploitability of such frameworks. Imagine the chaos when vulnerabilities like these are left unchecked. The Equifax breach serves as a grim case study. A similar Struts flaw led to the exposure of millions, highlighting the dire consequences. Diving deeper, CVE-2023-50164 is not just any flaw, it's a perfect 10 in severity. Yet, fortunately, we've seen no exploitation to date. Recent developments have revealed that the proof of concept POC for CVE-2023-50164 is now publicly available, with evidence of exploitation. Being a remote code execution is fairly easy to deploy remotely. As Apache Struts 2 is a popular Java web application, it's important to update. This vulnerability's technicalities are alarming, with the potential to compromise any of the 433-150 known servers running vulnerable Struts versions. We want to explore, in this update, the new news on exploitability. Shadowserver Foundation has seen some exploitation in the wild. Also, Akamai observed in the wild a few days later the exploit. Enter ASPM, the Strategic Guardian. Phoenix Security's tools are at the forefront, helping to manage and secure applications against such threats. CVE-2023-50164 is a call to action for all cybersecurity defenders. This critical flaw allows unauthorized path traversal and remote code execution. Upgrade to higher version is available CVE-2023-50164. Users are recommended to upgrade to versions Struts 2.533 or Struts 6.3.12 or greater to fix this issue. Upgrading to patch Struts versions is the first line of defense against this formidable adversary. Don't wait for a breach.
Phoenix, fix vulnerabilities today before attackers exploit them tomorrow.